So hi, I'm Micah Garrett with Build Block Building Systems, and today we're going to be talking about how stucco is applied to an ICF wall system. Some of the basics of stucco is typically this is an EIF style stucco application. So that's a synthetic stucco blend, and it goes very easily right onto the surface of the actual block. Typically what's done is your block is going to be rafted down, and I've got a piece of sandpaper here which allows me to basically rough up this surface. So by roughing up the surface, this is going to allow the stucco to apply a little bit more firmly to the block itself. They will then apply a first coat of stucco to the actual block, and then on top of that, they're going to put a fiberglass mesh. And so that will embed in that top first coat, and then they'll go ahead and put a second coat right over the top of that. You'll then be building up your stucco for how deep or how far you want that stucco to extend out. So typically it's a couple applications and a few coats that go on the actual block. So very simple tools. It's very easy to apply. If you're using an EIF system, you can also use a traditional stucco system. It's really a matter of what you are trying to do. A couple of tips and tricks is a lot of the stucco, the strength of the stucco comes from the actual mesh itself. And there's different ounces or weights of mesh. Typically they start at about a 4 ounce and they go up to about a 20 ounce. A 4 ounce mesh is basically for areas that are not prone to a lot of contact and are gonna be stuff in areas that aren't gonna typically get damaged. If you're using a higher grade mesh, basically where it's gonna come into contact with machinery, that's where you wanna be using that higher grade mesh so that the stucco will be a little bit stronger.